in the figure below, lines M and N are parallel. Line T is the transversal. Angle in our arrow in here to remind ourselves these are the parallel lines. They're supplementary. 4x plus 18 plus 3x plus 32, and set that equal to 180, comma x. Menu 3-1 this.